Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel and I hope you all are doing well. And in today's video I'm going to do a comparison between these two face washes, and both of these are from Simple. And this one I have been using for a long time now. I don't even remember how many tubes I've finished of this one, and this one is the recent launch on Nykaa. So I thought, why not try this one and do a kind of comparison between these two, because I know it's very confusing with which one to choose. So yes, I'm going to talk about almost all the perspectives, which one should you buy. And yes, that's all. Let's start with the video. And also, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe.
Now coming to these two face washes, these are formulated for sensitive skin type, and actually all of the skin type can use these. And these are super affordable, soap free and also fragrance free. Now coming to the moisturizing one, as you can see, it's a cream based formulation. It's somewhere between gel and cream, which turns into a good foam. So it's hydrating, and also at the same time it's very very gentle for the skin, so people with oily skin will really enjoy this. Now coming to the second one, it's a gel based formulation, and I think dry and normal skin type would really really enjoy this. Gives a moderate amount of foam.
Now coming to these two, these are formulated for sensitive skin type. These does not have any kind of fragrance, or these are also soap free formula, and it does not have any kind of artificial chemical or anything like that. So it's really really suitable for sensitive skin type, and these retails for similar price range, that is 330 rupees. And this is like both of them have really really similar things. The only thing I want to talk about is the ingredient list. So if you check the ingredient list, both of them have similar ingredient list. The major ingredients are same, and some of them are like reformulated for this one. So they have added SLES in this one, and this does not have SLES. This one is a very very mild formula. So I think if you are extremely dry skin type or extremely sensitive skin type, this one is the best choice for you, because I have felt that, and this one suits my skin really really well. And now talking about this, this has SLES. Now if I say SLES, it does not mean SLS, and that is the very harsh surfactant which is found in mostly like body washes or soaps. But this has SLES, and that is kind of like a very mild version of SLS, I can say. But still, it's not that good for the skin. At least I do not feel good while using this one, and I've used only two or three times this one, and I got some irritation on my face. So I'm not sure if I'm going to continue using this one. The formula is not an issue, like it's a very gentle formula, and it does not at all strip out the moisture from your face. It's very moisturizing, as it claims, but for some reason it is really difficult to work with for my skin, and I have extremely severe dry skin type, and my skin does not like this formulation. I still prefer this one over this one, but still I wanted to give this a try, like a fair chance. If you are again from oily skin type, you will not actually enjoy this, because it is actually a really difficult to work with, and especially if you have oily skin, I think this will be really difficult to work with for your skin type. So for oily skin, this is not recommended. I recommend this one for the oily skin types, but again, if you are dry skin type, this is really good. Although I would say one difference between these two is this one takes a lot more time to remove the like face wash. This one is a little difficult to work with. I know it's a kind of a formula that will never go from your face, and you have to keep on washing your face until and unless you know the trick to wash your face. So this is that kind of formula, extremely gentle. But this one is just like your regular face wash that you must have used. It's a gel based formula, and if you like gel based face washes, you should go for this one. But if you like more cream based formula which turns into foam, this one is for you. So if you use the cleanser from the face shop, that is the Herb Day cleanser, it has a very similar texture, like very very similar. Although that one is more stripping for the face, but this one is more gentle and moisturizing. So if you like that kind of formulation, try this one. And if you like a really really gentle and gel based formula which gives a normal moderate amount of foam to your face, this one. And yes, I am going to choose this one for my skin, and yes, you can choose whatever you feel like. These both are really nice. And yes, you guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to give this a like and subscribe to my channel. And yes, I will see you very soon with another video. Till then, please be happy, take care of yourself, and bye.